Hey guys, welcome back to another episode on Jack TV. Today, Natalie, Brittany, Trinity, and I, Sal, have a DIY tutorial on how to make flubber soap. Some of the material you're going to need are plates, measuring cups, cornstarch, shampoo, any type of cooking oil, spatulas, and food coloring. You can also use soap dye, but we didn't have soap dye, so that's why we are using food coloring. The first step is you're gonna need 1/3 of a cup of cornstarch. Pour the cornstarch on the plate. The next step is pour 1/3 of a cup of shampoo. We recommend using a scented shampoo for the best results. Next, pour the shampoo onto the cornstarch. Make sure you use a spatula to get any excess shampoo out. Next, put your any type of food coloring. Next, mix everything with your spatula. Add cooking oil and mix it thoroughly. Next, mix until you get the consistency you want. Add more ingredients if needed. If it looks like this, don't worry, your final product will look great. Next, play with it in your hands until you get the consistency of bubblegum, but does not stick to your hands. Your product should look like this. The world can be a nasty place. You know it, I know it, yeah. We don't have to fall from grace. Put down the weapons you fight with and kill them with kindness. Get a little piece of soap and rub it against your hands. Use it as a normal soap and your hands will smell great.